confusion in a brotherhood. Hey, Baba bless my family. Nzambe ya pesi moto akomema na fami moto ya koyokela ye oyo mokolo na kofwa makaka ye moto nga na lingi ye oyo baninga boyoka ye moto bolukaki ye aleki bango nyonso ye oyo moto azelisanga ye oyo.
It's me, and you have to make me happy. No, make me happy, no go inside.
I sure.
Yes. What's this? You think we
for
are cheap?
For my flower, you know?
You think I'm cheap?
For my flower,
we are not cheap. Sierra Leoneans, we are not cheap.
For my flower, for my
we are not cheap. We have diamond, we have gold,
no
we
problem.
Have bauxite,
no
we have
for my wife. Okay.
No
for
way, wife. I don't want. I put it back, please.
Why?
Yes, because we are not cheap. This fan, I would never take
okay.
This.
Our wife is
not no way.
Our daughter. Our
no
daughter,
way, no okay. Way, no way.
I value our daughter.
You have to go deeper.
We, oh my we God.
Oh yes. You have to go deeper.
We value our daughter.
Deeper. Deep, deep, okay. Deep, very deep.
I sure.
Into the Congo okay. River. And bring out the go, best
go,
thing
go,
you can bring.
Go to the
place. Ah! 3 hours, oh, nearly 4 hours late. You come and give me 5 euros.
You have to go to the forest now.
This is no 5 euros.
Five euros, what?
You have to
please,
go to
please,
the forest.
Please, please, please.
You know where the forest is from.
Beautiful flower. We have been putting water in the flower. Make
more
it
than water.
Nice.
How many years ago?
Uh-huh. I put good fertilizer.
Yes.
Keep the
how many
flower.
Years
no
ago?
Problem.
How many years ago? No. You
if this flower
take
was
our flower like that,
you people
no,
will not
can't
be here today. Because the flower is good. That's
yes.
Why you are here today.
No problem.
And you did
very
not come
lovely.
On time. If you came on time, me, I will not find you.
No.
Because you are late, I'm
no
fine.
Problem.
Let me see that. Open it. Let me see. Everybody.
You see, you're the one going to open it. I'm the man.
Hey,
your wife, okay?
Let me see. Okay. Hey, so what?
Yeah.
I have something you want.
Yeah, yeah.
Eh?
I'm
it's not
man.
Good enough. Take it.
Man, take.
It's not good enough.
Yeah, it's okay.
Not,
it's okay.
You know, it's
okay,
not,
okay,
it's
okay, okay,
it's okay,
okay, okay.
It's okay.
Now,
it's
like,
okay. You have to put
like,
at the husband's
no,
man.
No,
no, no, no.
You can't
no,
put
no,
at
no,
the man's
no,
man.
No.
Hold it, hold it, hold it,
hold it. No, no, no. I don't know what they told me.
No, no, that's not the way.
I can't. No, no, I can't.
You can't.
I can't. I can't.
Wait.
You can't.
Wait.
No,
no, no, no,
I can't, I can't, I can't, I can't,
wait,
this is for
I can't,
wait,
I can't, thank you, brother, thank you,
wait,
this is how they do,
when they give you money, listen
wait,
to
wait,
me
wait.
Now, no, 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 no,
no,
when they give you money,
give
when,
money, give me, that
when
is
they give
enough.
You money, you
wait,
then you request, that's the way to do.
No, she wants to be tough, you came here for something, if you don't pay me,
you take your money,
no, no, take it. Give me the one kick on the
no, 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 that's what I do for you from my back.
Ah,
it's not for you from my
take
back.
Then.
You take your money.
You late. You have to obey me. You late.
No, I can obey you.
No, you don't obey me.
Take
you. Take your money.
It's your own.
Take. It's your own. No, you have to obey me.
Take your money.
Take your money. Take your money. Take your money. No.
She put it there again.
Auntie, take it. Take it, auntie.
I have taken this money. Wait.
Give me this money. She's not going to put me in charge.
I said no. Wait.
Give me this.
Auntie,
I'm auntie, wait. I'm auntie, wait. You
yeah,
don't know.
No.
You don't know the traditional. Let me show you.
I know
you
the traditional.
Traditional.
I am a Sierra Leonean.
You have,
don't have to
money.
Tell me.
Whether Sierra Leonean or Zimbabwe or South Africa or America. Or
give
yeah.
Me the
when
money.
Traditional
you
is traditional.
Auntie,
wait.
Give me
yeah.
This money. Eh?
Give yeah. Me the money. They
this
say
money for my flower.
Yeah.
Wait. I'm going to give you the money.
My business to God.
I'm going to give you the money, but wait.
Yeah.
This is traditional.
Yeah.
I know,
so
that's what you are doing here.
No, this is the traditional.
We are doing the tradition here.
The right way.
You hear what the man
they
says? If it's us, they will share with us.
They will enjoy the traditional, yeah?
Beginning.
This morning. Huh? This morning you people have give.
Hey, it's not
it's
enough.
Very small.
It's
okay.
Very small.
So you need to go up. Okay.
Honestly,
I can't show
give
where
me,
you
auntie.
I can't receive the, I can't
give
say
me. Hey, 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 give me the one you pick.
No.
Give me.
No.
Give
me.
No.
Don't
no, yes,
for
give
anyone that she pick. The one
she pick on the ground. Give to me.
The one that
what?
On
it's my own.
Is from
no, no,
the
no, no, it's my own. No, no,
hey,
no. You want to be tough, Abby?
No, no, no.
I will see how you come to my house.
No problem.
From here.
I will come on you.
You will not come.
I will come on
you.
I will drink.
You will not come.
I will come.
now.
See, that's the way the tradition go.
Come now.
When you want to get more, no, you want the first one. Hey, you want the first one?
Is this all you can do?
It's okay.
Yeah.
That one is good.
It's because of this gentleman. If it's me and you today, we'll stand here tomorrow. I swear, we'll stand here tomorrow.
Aye.
You know how we suffer?
For what? You know it's
for our flower. For our flower.
Okay. Hey.
Oh yeah, it's okay, my people. Okay,
you talk here. Wait. They are not going yet.
Why?
The flower, the late comer, you have already paid.
Yes.
But you are going inside, and where you are going to stop? Just the corridor.
The corridor, yeah. Mm-hmm. For now.
Before you see your flower, your pocket should be low, though. Before you see your flower, see your flower now.
Mm-hmm. We are begging.
That's the one you're going to present over there. Not the late comer that you have
given.
So you must go to the
I don't want to.
So you need to
know.
God bless
me. Okay. Come inside now. You're coming in.
Come inside. I want to close this one.
Maybe wait. Okay. Let me help you.
Let's go. Wait.
This
one is
for sauce. Shoot inside.
But you will not get the gold. You will not get the gold. So now they put us on manager. Baby, yeah. Tata.
Baby, watch me.
Well, look at that. See?
It's an inside.
Baby, Tata, let me help you. Okay?
Okay.
She's okay. She's okay.
Baby, Tata,
she's a good girl. My sister.
Okay.
You were fighting me for late fee.
I'm looking at you.
Hey, you wait now.
That was your money.
She was there fighting me for late fee. You do pull out so. Why did you say? Wait.
Oh, you already paid.
Go inside.
I'm a Congolese. My name is Fido.
I see that you introduce that one day. I don't know if
you like that.
Welcome you guys, and we thank you for honoring us. Okay, all what we did outside is part of fun.
We know,
and that's how it should be. In some occasion, it will be more arguments than this.
Yeah,
because that is the tradition. Yeah. Like my sister, I will wrestle her till I get what I want to get off her. Because I have what you people are coming for.
Mm-hmm.
I have something that you need.
Yes.
You know. And we have suffered for this thing that you are coming for today. So before we give it to you, you people will do something.
Ooh,
because when we present, before we take you in there, please, everybody now, bring something.
Give me.
Open the door now.
Thank you very much. For those who doesn't know us,
yeah.
We are the Congo boys.
Yeah.
And we have moved away from Congo to Sierra Leone to look for something.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's something which is very important for us. That's why we are here.
Your name, please?
My name is Mr. Baron.
Okay.
Yeah.
Lady?
Mr. Kelly.
Yeah.
The Congo.
The Congo.
Yeah. Yes.
Richard.
Okay. Richard.
Eric.
Eric.
Umba.
Umba. Okay. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
We welcome you all
thank you.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay.
It's okay.
We are all welcome, the Congo boys and the Congo.
Thank you.
Yeah. I am Amy Bangura. Mm-hmm. This is the Sierra Leonean group. As you can see us here, we are more or less Congolese.
Oh yes.
Yeah.
We are one.
Because if you check the history of Sierra Leone, we have a place they call Congo Cross.
Mm-hmm.
And yes. That is from Congolese.
Oh yes.
Yeah.
No, it's true.
Yeah,
Congo Cross.
Yes. So
we have it.
This is Elizabeth, you've met her already.
Yeah.
This is Mrs. Bundu,
mm-hmm.
the godmother.
Mm-hmm.
This is Auntie Fatou, you've met her already.
Yes.
She's one of our women here, our elderly women here.
Okay.
This is Jonta. Have you met Jonta?
No.
Yes.
Okay. This is Jonta. And this is our father here. This is, I know you are reverend. This is Sheikh Ishmael Jafar Boon Kamara.
Mm-hmm.
This is our dad.
Okay.
The others, you'll get
this
to know them later.
Brother.
Because okay, this is Umu's brother.
Okay.
Yes.
Mr. Alpha Barry.
Yeah, Umu's brother.
This is Umu's brother.
Yes.
This is another godmother, Mrs. Fatmata Daifan.
Mm-hmm.
This is from Cork also. Well, I'm also another godmother. I forgot to introduce myself. I'm also another godmother.
This so is the, another brother.
Another brother, Mr. Darami, the husband of this woman that was disturbing me outside there.
Okay.
That's the husband.
Okay.
So you'll get to know most of us as time goes on. So we welcome you all. You
thank
can
you.
Now sit down and make yourself comfortable. Thank you.
We welcome you guys.
Just feel at
thank
home.
You for coming.
Thank you.
Now you can take a seat, please.
Okay.
Sit down.
Thank you.
This is the move. Clap for the chairs there.
No, please sit down.
still at home. Please sit down and pray for him.
Yeah, you can sit down.
Before you went stand up, what I sing will be out there.
No, we let it in.
What are they? What's the name again? Hey, what's up?
We are getting a smoothie. This is just smoothie.
Just to pull your heart, we want you to pull yourself down because it's been very hot today.
Yeah.
It's very, very hot today. So just pull yourself.
Okay, come. You see that what's supposed to be done?
Thank you.
Take care of you now. We are spending money. Take care of you.
Sorry?
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What are they kind inside? Because I want to share the end of the bottle. Now I want to share inside.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now
inside.
Yeah. 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 You're welcome, guys. Yeah. I hope you're okay now.
Yeah.
I was there chastising you.
Ce soir, tu nous as réunis comme une famille pour une bonne cause, la cause qui est juste. La Bible dit que l'homme quittera sa famille, ses parents, pour s'attacher à sa femme. Nous sommes là tous ensemble, réunis comme un seul homme, avec une seule idée qui est l'amour basé pour le mariage. Ce soir, avant d'aborder quelque chose, Seigneur, assistez-nous. Lorsque le Saint-Esprit engendre en nous la pensée de la divinité, afin que tout ce que nous allons faire puisse glorifier ton seul nom. Au nom de Jésus-Christ, je suis prié. Amen.
Amen.
Muslim side, please.
We welcome everybody here in the name of Allah the Almighty, creator of humankind and of the jinn kind and of everything that exists in this earth and beyond. We ask his presence, his divine presence, and his angels of all the goodwill that exists in this earth and in the hereafter to witness this day today amongst us to create a union between two young people that have decided to want to be with each other. And in the making of this particular event, we are all here as witnesses to partake in this event and to take the oath on behalf of these two that they are coming together for only one purpose, because of love and for the fact that they want to make life with each other, and probably if God bless them, reproduce and have somebody that they will look up to as their own. So in this sense, we are asking God to pour his blessings and to be a guide amongst them when they leave this home today, for them to be guided into the right path and the path of those that have been honored by God himself, and that they will be able to coexist with one another.
Amen.
And in that sense, they can be good example to their own children, if God bless them with, and that they will represent your community and our community into this society, mm-hmm. and they will be able to be good citizens of this nation, mm-hmm. and that they can transcend to their own countries where they come from. In the making of this ceremony, we will ask every one of you to join us to read the Al-Fatiha. If you don't know how to read it, just say Amen. It's just like the Lord's Prayer in Christianity. A'udhu billahi minash-shaytani rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahmanir rahim. Maliki yawmiddin. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Ihdina siratal mustaqim. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you once again.
Thank you.
So, may we know who exactly you came here for today? The name of the person.
My brother, can you tell them the name of the person that we came to look for here? Paul.
Paul.
I'm looking at my wife, Umba.
Umu?
Yeah.
That's No, not now. I'm glad you're looking for Umba. But do you know that Umba have relatives? You know that?
Mm-hmm.
And before we can present Umuba to you, you have to present whatever envelope you have for the relatives. Mm-hmm. So, may we have the envelopes, please?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sister, godparents, friends, children, sisters, another brother, neighbors, wow, aunties, uncles, mother. For any mistakes, well, not okay. For all the mistakes, madam, that's for you. And the mistakes is for all of us. They are late. So many things go wrong. So we keep this together with their finances. That's for you.
Thank you. I want to say thank you to everybody that came.
And I want to welcome you.
Thank you.
For my daughter. So, but before I say anything, I take you to back to my daughter.
Not yet, please! Not yet! Please! No mistakes! Please!
Once again.
And can we have the...
What's her name?
Once again, you guys are welcome.
Can we have...
Thank you. We appreciate you for coming. When two people love themselves, this is how it's supposed to end.
Yes.
The beginning and the ending.
Yes.
And we pray this will end good for us all. I know Jazz is a very good person. We talk personally. We express how we feel about Umu. And we appreciate him for coming. And we appreciate all of you guys for coming. And we'll make sure these envelopes that are here, they meet the relative that's supposed to meet. When my wife is going home soon, we'll make sure all of these envelopes, they meet the people he's supposed to meet.
Exactly.
And welcome all of you guys. And thank you so much for coming.
Thank you very much. Welcome you.
Thank you.
Now, brother. Yes. Can you please close this door? And when I open this door, can you please bring the Umu? Don't worry, bring the hair. My brother, you say you are looking for your wife.
He's not looking for his wife. He has a
rose. A rose here that you want to pluck. Mm-hmm. And the rose's name is Umu. Mm-hmm. Okay. Wait for me, okay? I'm coming.
Ask him whether he will recognize his flower.
Will you recognize her if I bring her?
Yes.
All of you?
Yes.
You recognize her?
We
know. Okay, wait, I'm coming. She's going to face you, and you will unveil. And if it's your umu, please, may I have umu?
Mrs. Jam Shaja McCoy.
No. You cannot tell her. You have to open.
Wait. You are our wife.
Before you see, you have to take. Because okay. Where she paid the transport to come is very far.
It's very far.
Far.
So before you see this one. You have to pay her.
Okay, may I stand for her?
Yes,
I stand for her.
Hey, give me this.
No,
I'm telling you now.
Who's that?
I think the groom is ready to receive the wife.
Yes.
Okay. Our beautiful daughter is coming now.
So I present to you.
Our beautiful daughter is coming.
Yeah. Coming.
Yeah, umu.
My brother, please, can we have peace and quiet, please?
Please, let me see.
Can we have your attention, please?
Because you want to know your wife? You want to know your wife?
We want to know if this is your wife, please.
Can
you
upload? This woman will take her from Germany. If you know that she's your wife. We don't know her to your place. We know that she's from Germany. So, if you know it's your wife, you have to
reveal her to us. Yes, please. Is she the one? Is she the one? Is she who? Is
it who? We are not looking for Germany.
It's not the
one.
This is not our woman.
Pay her transport.
We want to send her back. We are going to send her back.
Now I want to stop everything.
Yes.
I want my Umo. I'm going to pay the transport before she arrives.
I am calm.
We can feel the smell of our woman. Yes, that's why we are saying this now.
Okay, mister.
What's the name?
Mr. Jobs, I present to you. And to go and get her.
I wanted to see my woman.
Yeah, you want to see?
Yeah.
Now I've gone there. Yeah. You gave me transport for bringing her. That's it, final transport.
Yeah.
Yes. So, if it's her, I'm standing, me, I'm here for my transport. I have delivered, oh, you will not say I'm not, I have delivered. So, come and show us.
Wait, oh, let me ask you now. Do you bring any flowers here? You said they should pay you.
Don't worry.
Do you bring any flowers here?
They said they will pay us.
They said they will pay us. Then why are you calling yourself? Why are you calling yourself? You have to wait now. You have to wait. This is our flower. We have flower, flower.
My brother, everything okay, it's gonna be okay. I want you to join this lady and the.
No, I think you for say you can ask for so you don't get to press in then they don't know you join them.
Okay.
We want like
So my brother, you've come with your delegation and with all these dignitaries to promote your commitment towards our daughter here. And today we've presented you two or three other women.
Yeah.
And you said they were not worthy of your, or they are not what you're seeking.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Yeah.
And you insisted we brought more of our children. Mm-hmm. As beautiful as they are, you rejected them. You said this particular one is the person you're looking for, and that's what you're here for.
Mm-hmm.
But we hardly know you, you know? Can you tell us a little bit about yourself and about your son, your brother, and how, what kind of a person he is, and give us words of encouragement that we can hold on to, you understand?
Mm-hmm.
That will make us believe that, yeah, we're not releasing our daughter into the hands of Fasim. You know,
yeah.
Mother or any other person.
Okay.
So please, let's hear you.
Yeah. I thank you, people.
Yeah.
Because now I'm satisfied a bit. I can see our woman is there, and as it is needed, I'm going to present you our son, who is Japs McCoy. Japs is the one that called us and told us that now I can't stay alone again. I found someone that I will live with there forever. That's why we have come here. But what I can tell you about Japs, not just because he's my brother, but I am going to tell you the truth of what he is. As I know, he's a very good guy. Your daughter is going in the very good hands, and you won't be disappointed. Thank you.
Yeah. So, to add what our uncle just said, we are from Congo, and we come a long way. And most of the family here, they know our brother, and they used because they live in the same environment. I can buttress that. This our brother is a good man, and if you give your daughter to this our man, he will take a great care of her, and as he already doing. So we are here now with this canvas because like this woman we are coming to marry, she has her own tradition, and they explain everything as we are. Started the tradition where it's, we give both sides, the parents, the father and the mother. We are here with this calabash with a huge sum amount of money, which my aunt is nabbing now as I own this calabash, which will pay the dowry of this woman. And we want you people to accept what we have agreed with the woman, because this is an agreement between the woman and our brother. And we are going to pay this money, and we want you people to accept this huge amount of money we are paying, and we come a long way. As our family know, Congo and Sierra Leone, they are something relative, because during slave trade, there are a lot of Congolese and other people which they took to Sierra Leone, and they live in a place where they call Congo Town. So with that relationship, we want to continue that relationship between the Congo and Sierra Leone, and we believe we can take a great care of your daughter. Thank you.
Thank you. Can we ask you what is so heavy in that calabash that is almost breaking your hand that you cannot carry?
Yeah,
can we out of curiosity know what is there?
Well, this morning I'm telling you about Shiman is Shivri. We agree with this woman, and this woman know what is inside. We don't want to disclose this amount because this amount is a huge amount of money. So we believe with the parents and the woman, they will know that there is a real, our brother is a real man, and your daughter is going to accept.
So these people you brought us today have claimed that between them and you has been an understanding and an agreement that you are willing to commit yourself into it, and you're seeking our blessings, and which before we can give, we are entitled and obliged to ask a few things for our own conscience and for the good of everything, and to clear any doubts that will arise tomorrow. So, do you have an agreement with this gentleman? Are you the person that asked him to come here today for you?
Yes.
Yeah? And you, are you aware of what is in that calabash?
Yes.
And is that the agreed sum or whatever is in there that you've asked him to give out for you?
Yes, sir.
So we can trust in we can trust them, and we take your word that whatever he promised you is there. Oh, okay, you can continue, my dear.
Okay, we thank you.
Yeah.
So we are asking our big brother to bless this canvas we are giving to our wife, Mrs. Umuba. We ask you to give a blessing.
I bless you. Bless everything that you touch shall be blessed. Thank you.
I'm all the married advice. Like God bless you now with keeping them and everything. I glad you for my home. So really, I give you to Mr. Jabs with all my heart and everything else you have. So before ever I will go further, let's say hello to each and every one of you in this family. I really appreciate when I'm present here, so, and I really, 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 really glad for receiving her. I say thanks to each and every Sierra Leone family here, from Martha to Emmy to Mamafa to each and everyone. We come all Cork, we come all the way all around Ireland. We then come present, and this present day winner, a very, very important day. So now I want to pass this canvas to me, to you, Mama Naya.
Thank you, Papa.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. I tell everybody thank you.
Thank you, Mama.
My brother, I'm the mother, and this is my brother. Well, I can't do anything, I have to give to the father. He has the last say of this. Me, I'm happy. Okay. I bless it.
Thank you.
I pray this unity will last. Amen. Thank you, Mr. Jazz. Thank you so much.
You.
This is a big respect. So, but before I do anything, I have to, the father will take care of everything.
Thank you.
This is what I'm doing.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. This is a big, big, big respect. And this is a token of a commitment that we welcome with open hearts and open hands. And for the fact that you have seen all there is to see since you've been growing up and traveled the world to this part of the world, and today you've chosen this particular man that is the one that you have chosen to become your life partner, and of all the men that's been around you, he's the only one that you think and you believe is worthy of being given your love to. We accept we accept and we welcome this gesture. And we welcome all of you and Mr. our daughter here. Before we will progress into any other thing, we'll ask her brother to tell you a little bit about her. We know you know her so far, but there are things yet to know, and there are things you will have to discover in the near future. There are things you will have to discover in the near future. So please, yeah, so we want to give, we want you to give audience to her brother, Mr. Albari, to tell you a little bit about her.
Yeah.
Please, Mr. Barry, tell our guest about your sister.
Merci beaucoup, Mbote Nayo Mbote. Merci beaucoup pour venir ici.
Merci.
Je suis vraiment content. I'm very happy to have you here.
No, continue speaking. I'm enjoying
so,
it. Continue, yes.
I speak French, then later I go to English, okay? Ma petite soeur ici, là, je la connais très bien, Umuba, depuis qu'elle a 10 ans. Donc, on habite ensemble. Elle est la fille de Mariba et son père s'appelle Bailoba. Mm-hmm. Donc nous sommes grandis ensemble dans la même quartier. Mm-hmm. Il est vraiment notre parent. Mm-hmm. Donc quand elle est venue ici, je suis comme son père. Ou comme on est grandis ensemble. Je connais son grand-mère et tout le famille. Mm-hmm. Je parle avec eux. Mm-hmm. Vraiment, je veux confiance de le tenir comme une dormante parce que vraiment elle a le valeur du dormant. Donc je suis content que vous preniez votre temps. Nous on a déjà pris notre temps. Il y a 3 jours qu'on n'a pas dormi. On est en train de préparer pour vous, mais vraiment vous n'êtes pas venu ou l'air. Vous devez venir à 16h. Nous sommes ici avec tout le monde qui était fatigué. Mais à la fin, on est content que vous êtes venu.
Merci.
Ah non.
Small one.
English.
You don't upset
me. Merci à vous. Maintenant, je parle anglais comme ça, tout le monde va comprendre.
Ok, merci. This is our big brother.
Hello.
Because of
welcome.
The.
Welcome.
You are welcome, sir. Umuba, daughter of Mariba and the Bailoba. We grew up together in Freetown, Wilberforce. I know her very well. We are very happy to receive you people. Even though you were late, but which we have arranged already, she is more than a diamond. She is valued more than a diamond.
Yeah.
And she was going to Technical Institute in Freetown. She was to become a nurse before she moved down here. And really, I would like to ask the gentleman here to know that he is very fortunate to have this princess here.
Thank you.
This diamond here. And we hope she can, he can look after her.
Yes.
We hope he can look after her. And if there is anything, we are here to look up to us. And if there is anything, we have to contact you people. But really, we trust our daughter, and she is a good lady, and she is a caring lady. So that's what we are trying to say to you people.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, to add to what the brother has just said to all of us here, we believe that James, before you came, there is something you saw in our daughter that made you to choose her out of all the women around you and that exist, and that also would have been possible candidate for your choice of a woman. But in a woman, it's not only the outer look, because the outer look one day will fade. It's not because of the family the woman stemmed from. If because of the influence of that family, one day will fade away. It's not because of her brilliance, because somehow in life you grow old and you become a child again. You understand?
Yeah.
And it's not because of her friendliness, because there will come a day that she will not be as friendly as you know her to be. You understand?
Yeah.
So one thing in our own tradition and in our own beliefs and what our religion preaches, that a woman, you marry a woman for one thing, and which is her God consciousness.
Yeah.
And if she's God conscious, and which we believe she is, and have the fear of that Almighty, that Creator, that creates her, she will treat you in a way that she will want to be treated. She will treat you and live with you with the consciousness that if I do this, I will have to be accountable one day when I meet my Maker. So that's the only thing that will not go away. But all other things, if it's for money, money will finish. Beauty will finish. Power will finish. Influence will finish. You understand? And what is left is that pure commitment in the heart, that fear of Allah or God, whatever you call it, that makes a person humble down. You understand? That even when you hurt her, when you say things to her that are very painful, that are hurtful to her, she thinks back, she said, yeah, I have promised, and there are people that witnessed it yesterday, that in the eyes of God, that I will give myself to this man. You know, he's just a mere man. He might not know what he's doing. God help him. Because of that consciousness will make that person go into that inner part of her. You understand? And that will cancel her without anybody being a cancel. You understand? So if that is what she sees in you, and you sees that in her, you understand? And that is enough to cement a union between you two. You understand? We are not marrying her to you because you're rich. No. If we wanted that, we would have applied for Bill Gates, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, even though he's taken already, we still would have applied for. Even Donald Trump is another candidate, you know, but nobody likes him in this house, you know. So what we are saying here is, you know, according to our belief, you understand, which we are not diving into, but I just want to give a preface of that, you understand. Religion is not compulsory to anyone. And our faith teaches us that you cannot force anybody to be what they are not. You understand? Today, you've met each other, you've come together, and you want to be together. So we want you to also bear in mind that, apart from religion, you have different set of minds. You have different way of thinking. You coming from different backgrounds, different countries, you understand? You might be African, we all are African, but yet we have diverse cultures even within one country. Talking of, you come from different countries, you understand?
Yeah.
So the way you used to do things and the way she's used to do things might not be the same. And you don't want it to be the same, because if it's the same, it's going to be boring. So you are in this to learn from one another.
Yeah.
And in that way, is the only way you can grow with one another. You know?
Yeah.
So if she wants to worship her maker Islamically, give her the opportunity to do it. If you want to worship your maker Christianly, you have the right to do that. voice. You understand? You know? And she cannot impose her will or her religion in you, or neither should you impose your religion to in her. You understand? Mm. Let that come out of a free will. Let the best person be the leader and to be followed. You understand? I said to her, if you take your husband tomorrow, when she asked me, when she told me about this, if he comes into your life and you wake up in the morning and start telling her of how these Congolese people, that's why they're like that and this and that, I said she will conclude that these Sierra Leone people, they are like that as well. And that's why the media is saying these Muslims, they're like that. You know, I'm afraid of them. I said, but if she see you prayerful and respectful and loving, she will say, oh, my God, if the next Congolese that want to marry, I'll tell her to go to Sierra Leone. You understand? Mm. And I'll tell her, you know, if you're looking for a woman, look for a Muslim. You understand? Mm. You know, it's your way. You understand? That is the key to a relationship. You know? Some women think, oh, I have it all. I have the up and the bottom. You understand? Mm. I'm beautiful, I can flaunt it, I can perform. But you understand? Mm. The energy you have when you're 20 and when you're 16 and when you're 19 and when you're 30 and 40 is different. Mm. You know what I mean? At every stage, that energy is different. Mm. You understand? That performance can also depreciate. Mm. You understand? So that is not the main reason for a man and a woman to be together. Mm. That is just an icing on top of the cake. Mm. The pleasures that God gave us, that we should embrace and enjoy, you understand? But the main thing that will keep you together is character. Mm. Character is very, 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 very important. Character and the fear of God, these two things, you understand, will make you to move mountains. You don't need money. You don't need connections. You don't need friends. You don't need none of that. If you are of a good character, both of you, you understand? If you treat each other with respect, with love, you understand? And are ready to learn from one another, and you're not too big to say sorry, and she's not too big to say sorry, you understand? Mm. That alone, yeah, will give you what millionaires don't have. Mm. Peace of mind.
Open doors and yeah. Windows for them.
Thank you, my sister. Yes. You understand? Mm. What will make you look at other women in the street and say, ah, nah, my wife is more beautiful? Not because she's physically beautiful. She's in and outwardly beautiful. Mm. Because what she offers to you, you understand? Maybe Pamela Anderson will not be able to offer it to you, either Kim Kardashian, you understand? Because they will be looking down on you, you understand? You know? But if she looks up to you, that's all you want. Women, my daughter, I want you to take this from me, and I know you've heard that before. Today is a day everybody is gathered here for you, out of love. This man, they left their jobs and left everything that they were doing and took their time to come here for you out of love. And the only way you can enjoy that love and continue to enjoy it is when you know that this is my husband. And men, they have one thing, you understand? Two things. You know, that you cannot stop them from. You understand? Men, they are prideful creatures. Even if it's a boy, you understand? They're prideful. They want to be respected. You understand? And another thing that kills them, their sons. You understand? They think when they have their son, they've conquered the world. You understand? You know, it's not true, but it's just that they feel they have something that looks like them. But sometimes, God give these things. And he's the one that gives, and he's the one that takes. And if he doesn't give again, you understand, he gives something else. You understand? Mm-hmm. So children is a blessing from God. It's not a property. It's not something like, I want to go and buy Versace, I have to go and buy that table. No. You understand? I have to buy the best one, or I have to buy that one. If I don't have it from you, I'll marry 60 women. You can marry 300. If God is not going to give you, he will not give you. You understand? Mm-hmm. It's a ni'mah, it's a blessing from Allah. Mm-hmm. You understand? And if they're put in your hands, they're put in your hands as not as a treasure, as a test. Under your custody, you don't own them. They are people of their own. They will grow up and they will leave you, they will go. Mm-hmm. You understand? In Africa, they will still leave you in your house. Yeah, they will take you out from your house and put you in a old people's home and sell the house. You understand? Mm-hmm. So you don't owe them. When they are little, you can fool them that you own them. You don't owe them at all. They are not ours. It's just a test. God wants to see what you can do when I gave them to you. And if I don't give to you, how you would perceive that. You understand? You understand? And God also says, okay, there are other kids there that need help, that don't have mothers and fathers. Let me see if I don't give you, if you can take care of those ones. And if you can love them as if they were the ones that I would have given you. You understand? All these are tests. You understand? In life. So, coming to you two, you understand? If she realizes that, you understand? And give you your position in the house as a man, you understand? You have to honor and give her own rights as well. You understand? Mainly, white people, they have a joke. They say, when they are with their woman, they tell her, the boss is here. What the white man means by that, you understand? Indeed, they are the bosses. But they don't have to demand it. They can only be the boss if they themselves realize that, you understand, they are women, you understand? And some whatever they can do, you understand, whatever they cannot do, they need the companionship of a man, and they need a man to be there, you understand? And for life to work, you understand? When they know that, and they treat you with that ultimate respect, you in return, what you should do is, in your best interest, just surrender most of the authority to her. If you surrender the household to her, you understand? If that household was worth 200 euros, if she's in control, believe you me, you understand? That household will end up by the end of the month to still realize at least 30 or 50 euros in the corner. If you are in charge, that household mostly will be at the end of the month penniless or in debt. You know why? Because when we want something, we want it. And when they want something, they think 300 times before they take that step. You understand? Mm-hmm. So that trust and that commitment should work together hand in hand. And this is a different country. And we are all busy. Mm-hmm. Your parents are not here. Maybe one or two of them are not alive anymore. Mm-hmm. You understand? And you're not in your 20s anymore. Mm-hmm. You understand? Now you're facing midlife. And from here, you understand, old age is not too far away. Mm. Okay? So, for this to work, for you to be happy, like I have the picture I just made, I told you, it's for the FBI. Mm. For if you disappear, but we're not giving it to them now. But the way you look, how happy you look in that picture, you understand? I want you to be happy like that 40 years from now.
Amen.
You understand? Mm. That smile I see in that picture, I want you to be able to keep that smile 20, 30 years from now. It is possible. You know why? When she's angry, you only need to know that she's angry. When she's jealous, you only need to know that she's jealous. You understand? And when she's sad, you only need to know that she's sad. You understand? Sometimes the way she reacts will be like she's given out.
not that she's giving out because she's rude or she's arrogant. You understand? Mm. She's giving out because of the mood swings in her body. Mm. You understand? As much as you love your sister to be treated, that's how we expect you to treat her.
Yeah.
You understand?
Mm.
As much as you love and respect your mom, and you want her to be respected and treated, that's how you want you to treat her.
Mm.
And in return, she will treat you like that brother, that father, you understand me, and that friend. You know?
Yeah.
If this understanding is you know, reciprocal, you understand? Coming from both sides, you know, there won't be any problem.
Amen.
The shaitan, when he comes close and he see what is happening, he'll run away, he'll disappear. You understand? Because with the power of love and the fear of Allah, where it exists, enemy of God, it will never perish, will never flourish, you know? So today you've come, alhamdulillah. Sorry for wasting your time, everybody, but I have to.
Yes, sir.
Give this words of wisdom, you understand?
Mm-hmm.
Because they are necessary.
Yes.
So what we want now is to solidify this marriage.
Mm-hmm.
And by so doing, we always, our people those days, you know, the time of Jesus, they'll give you a crown like, you know, that have something that will prick your head the whole day,
mm-hmm.
so you will remember, you know?
Yeah.
That's one day, you know, the Christian, forgive me, but you see the picture
yes.
of the Christ, you understand?
Yes, yes.
So when they give you that crown, we don't have it now. We would have given you one of those to wear. But today we don't have it. Lucky for you.
Mm.
So, but I believe you came with something to be as a symbol of your unity, not so?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
If you have that, let's see what if you brought it. Yeah, yeah.
Good evening to everybody. Yeah, before I go on over this, we need to big brother and we Dalina, we don't go bless this thing. I go left for give like 2 minutes advice to this my sister and my brother. Because you see, marriage is not a day, it's a long journey. And we have to respect that. Our sister here, she's going to another family. And she know that our brother has a big family. He has children. And whenever you, woman, you are married to a man, you have to respect his family. You are not only married to the man, but you have to respect the man's family and respect that the children of the man that you meet in the family is your children.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to hold that children as your children that you pull in your womb.
Mm-hmm.
Because without that, your marriage will not be successful.
Mm-hmm.
The same thing goes to the man. You have to respect the women. Respect is what develops true love and true relationship. The woman, you are the head of this union. The woman, we are not European, we are African, and we have to respect our African tradition.
Mm-hmm.
The woman, whenever you want to go outside, if your man say you are not going there, you have to respect your man. And whenever you are going, you are doing anything, you have to ask the consent of your man.
Mm-hmm.
Because those are the things that divide marriage. Those are the things that divide marriage. You are not married into a friend. Because I know you have a lot of friends, but you are not married to those friends. You are married to Mr. Jab. So what Mr. Jab wants for you, that's what you have to do.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to respect that. My brother, I'm also advising you, this our sister, you know she has a son. And that son is your own son. Both of you have to take these children that this our they are our children. If you respect that, I believe this your union will flourish and will be for better and for worse.
Mm-hmm.
So we are praying that this union you are accepting today should be for better and for worse. So I will hand over this ring to our big brother to bless this ring, and after we'll give our father also to bless this ring, which we'll give to you people.
Since according to the tradition, since the big brother is there, I can't do it.
Yeah.
I have to give to the big brother to bless them for them.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, for prayer, believe me.
Jesus.
Te presento, Sylvain.
Nous présentons le ring.
Pour les alliances.
For the reunion.
The reunion.
For unifying.
Qui sommes ici dans la maison.
Those who are here in this house.
Bénis-la.
Bless the ring.
Pour que.
So that.
Qu'ils puissent respecter leurs engagements.
So they may honor their engagement.
Vis-à-vis de nous.
Was it us?
Les parents.
Family.
Tous les deux familles.
Both family.
Et vous, notre Dieu.
And you also our God.
Amen.
Amen.
God Almighty, we ask you to do this prayer in our native language, in your language, and I'll translate it into English if needed. You understand? Yeah. I ask you, Papa God, in the eyes of all everybody with the as witness, make you descend your glory into this moment who we did so today and in this ceremony, and make you grant the right and the permission and you will for make this union affirm, for make it will be a married people last, where then two people here so go grow old together and then will get understanding with each other.
Amen.
Would they ask you, Papa God Almighty, for make you bless their India, we then present to me as a symbol of their love. For the real love, I want to make you bless their hearts then. Make you bless their hearts then, make you open, make you put your light inside their hearts then. Make you put the love way then they symbolify with their India so inside their hearts them. Where if their India so lost self, but the love they inside their hearts them, it would have been okay for us.